2 and Wolves 3. I know you're probably wondering where Wolves 1 is, but sorry. I know everyone in this room has probably had their heart broken at least once. Am I wrong? Maybe.
Okay. Yeah, totally never. Not once.
Never. Not
never.
You're my daughter, of course.
And there always seems to be a particular kind of creep that will come around to prey on a newly broken heart. And I call those people wolves. So they're actually men, but no offense, guys.
One or two, at least.